Indians who loved him, adored him. For 17 years, each morning, he received men, women and children from different parts of the country, peasants and laborers, who came to look on the face of the incarnation of their dreams and hopes. Now they come again to see their Jawahar, their jewel, but the once happy house is enfolded in the still gloom of the last sleep. Theirs is a darkness beyond the ken silence. There's a pain and a loss no poet knows how to lament.